Hey Dave, this is Brian at GeForce, just in the middle of doing your service. I wanted to let you know about a few things. Your air filter was good. Your spark plugs were alright. They're starting to show a little bit of carbon buildup, so I'm going to go ahead and replace them as part of the service. I already checked your battery. It's looking pretty good. The main things that I wanted to show you are your clutch fluid is dark, and it's also got moisture in it. And also both your front and rear brake fluid is very dark, and just to show you a little test here, and it shows that you have more than 4% moisture in your lines, which isn't good. That definitely needs to be flushed on all those. Your coolant is a little low. I'm going to top that off as part of the service. Your brake pads, that in the outside ones are looking all right, but the inside pad, I don't know if it's kind of hard to tell, but you can almost see that it's very low, almost metal on metal. Both the front sides and the rear pads are like that. I would recommend replacing them. Your final drive fluid was good, so you should be good there. I tested the strength on your coolant, and your coolant looks good. So I would flush all your brake fluids, clutch fluid, and replace all your brake pads, and you should be good to go. Let us know. Thank you.